Students often ask me, how do we learn and master all the 12 notes? First of all, if there are only 12 notes, then why does it take so long to learn them? Why can't we just spend 1 or 2 hours, listen to all the 12 notes, sing them one after the other and say that, yes, I know all the notes. Can we say that? No. Because these notes, they do not occur in isolation, right? In any song, you are not just going to keep singing only one note, right? These notes will always come in combination with other notes. So it is not only enough to know the individual positions of the notes, it is equally important to know the intervals between every note and every other note. And that is what we achieve when we learn so many scales and ragas and vocal exercises and so on. But today we are going to create an exercise where we will learn all the 12 notes in one shot. Hi everyone, this is Pratibha Sarathy and you are watching Vox Guru's learning series. Dum, 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 dum. So let's keep Sa as our reference and try to reach each and every note. Starting from Re1, Sa Re, then Re2, Sa Re, then Ga1, Sa Ga, Ga2, Sa Ga, Ma1, Sa Ma, Ma2, Sa Ma, Pa, Sa Pa, Da1, Sa Da, Da2, Sa Da, Ni1, Sa Ni, Ni2, Sa Ni, and the higher Sa, Sa Sa. Now let's try it faster. Sa Re, Sa Re, Sa Ga, Sa Ga, Sa Ma, Sa Ma, Sa Pa, Sa Da, Sa Da, Sa Ni, Sa Ni, Sa Sa. So that was the basic exercise where we used Sa as our reference. You can also use different reference points. You can use Pa, you can use the higher Sa, you can come in the descending order and so on. So feel free to try your own experiments here. And this will give you a great sense of the swarasthanas of various notes. And then when you learn them in different ragas, you will find it easier to place the notes at the right positions. So I hope you enjoyed this exercise and do check out the Vox Guru app for some interesting courses on ear training and also various forms of classical music. So I will see you soon in my next video. Keep practicing.